So this is a unit that we do in our earth art class, and we are working with the leaves and also identifying leaves from plants that grow indigenously here. We're doing gelli plate prints, and we're using gelatin plates. So what we're doing is laying plants down onto an inked gelli plate, and then putting a paper on top of those leaves, picking up all of the ink surrounding the leaves and getting a negative image.
I'm pretty much just taking paint and I'm putting it on the gelli plate, and I just keep re-adding more and more layers and mixing the colors to just see what color comes out.
Then, after lifting the leaves off the gelatin plate, we put another paper down and print the positive image of the leaves. It's pretty incredible how detailed the prints are.